goal for this title match is to eliminate the Ida that's infected Taihaku. I don't know what kind of stupid tricks Sakaki's got waiting for us after the title match is over, but there's no point worrying. Let's just concentrate on what we can right now.
Right!
It's time. Let's go. Remember, when we're fighting the infected ones, our lives are on the line. Never let your guard down.
You're here, Terror of Death.
Sakaki! Can't you see this is all wrong? You have to stop it! Sakaki, listen! You're just carried away by your power over the system, and that's...
This is not the place for debate! This is a place for battle! Now, Taihaku! Turn Haseo into rust on your sword!
There's no need for you to do anything. Only those who know true power can seek supremacy in the Sage Palace. Answer the power of my blade.
Now then, time to ring Haseo's death knell!
Well then, let the match begin!
Not like it was with Bordeaux and Sirius.
That magical sword. Has he gained control of Ida?
Ha! Armor break!
Taihaku, what are you doing? Bring out the hatred in you! Show him your anger! Give over your heart to Ida! If you do, you cannot lose! The eternal ruler of the Sage Palace!
Shut up.
What?
I have never had any interest in the title of Emperor. It's just that... this sword was the most beautiful in all the world. As long as I have this power,
you useless fool! No matter. After all, Haseo is on death's door. In the end, I will be the one to play the lead. I will send you to hell with my own sword!
Yeah, right!
Meddling insects!
What?
It looks like your friends are no longer available.
Damn it.
Die, Haseo! Die!
What?
Curse you to hell!
I was looking for a chance to get you.
You mean you were only pretending to obey me?
Isn't it obvious I'd never betray a Sayo?
But if that's true? What about me?
Damn it!
Your downfall was that sin appeared before you. Of course, that may not have been your fault. But giving yourself up to that sin was.
Entrance! Get away from him!
This.
Seem that no matter what I do, Epitaph users cannot help but to anger me!
It's no use. He's given his body and mind over to Ida.
That bastard.
Wonderful. This is Sakaki. God of the world! Foolish ones who oppose the will of heaven! I'll tear your PCs and minds into tiny little pieces!
Entrance!
Yes, Haseo?
Your avatar! Lend me your strength!
Of course, as you wish.
I'm gonna finish this. Right here and right now! Come on. Come on. Damn it. I've still got too much damage. Haseo!
Haseo!
Huh? Don't forget about us!
We will always be together, for all time! No matter where we are in this life, nothing will ever be able to separate us!
Take this, Haseo! I am...
And I'm...
Right here!
Ha 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 ha!
I am going to utterly destroy you!
That's impossible. No. No. No, no!
Entrance.
I had to keep quiet in order to get Sakaki to completely believe me. I'm sorry, Haseo. But I told you that my heart will always be yours.
Now! Who should we say won that match? During the title match, the tournament organizer Sakaki jumped in the action and then vanished completely. So I'm not really sure how to call this one. But anyway, our victors who defeated Taihaku and claimed the title match are Team Haseo! At long last, the tenacious Team Haseo has battled their way through a complete three-rank sweep!
Haseo! It's me. Can you hear me? I got a message from Pai. She says she found Yata.
Really? So did she tell you where she is?
She's at the at-home in Raven. We should hurry there.
Oh, it's you! I did everything exactly the way you asked. I acted out your script precisely. Please, please give me a seed of Ida. I'll never suffer this humiliation again. Hey! Why don't you say something?
It looks like they're here. The pursuers. Your grim reapers.
Here they found Yada. Right now, we need to hurry to Raven's at home.